And we have two frameworks to address this new challenge, the European Union framework and the NATO framework. Beginning by NATO. NATO is a political military alliance between Europe and North America. And we had just the summit in Brussels this month. And we redefined our position towards China. We now consider that the rise of China, of course, opens some opportunities, but also puts a security challenge that we have to address. This is our official position. I think it's a very balanced one. We are not seeing China as a threat, but we are seeing the rise of China as a challenge and a security challenge. So we have to look carefully to it. And of course, we have to look at it together, the United States, United Kingdom, the European Union, but also our partners in Asia, Japan, India, precisely, or Australia, New Zealand. So we have to look carefully, cautiously, because security matters, you know, are always tricky issues, but we have to address this new reality. From the point of view of the European Union, we have defined our relationship with China as a complex, multifaceted one. Because in certain areas, China is a close partner of us. If you think in terms of climate action, you cannot achieve the global targets of the Paris Agreement without the commitment, without the engagement of China.